Hey guys, it's me, Jade here. So this is a video I should have done, but unfortunately I was on my boyfriend's boat. A teacher of mine had sent me a graduation gift. Well, technically she's actually a nurse at the college I went to. I went to a university, and I'm gonna keep her name out for privacy reasons. And this is what she got me. So unfortunately it actually says 2021, so I'm very happy for what she did. Oh shit. So unfortunately I had it half open, but I'm gonna get a scissor and let's open it. We go. I didn't even recognize the scissors were in front of me. Thought I said, you know. So as you can see, just trying to open it from that point on. Not having it. There we go. So I got a couple of things from her, like graduation card. You know, you don't need to know what this is. We have little graduation glasses. And they say, grad, like as in graduation or graduations. This is just tissue paper. There's really nothing in there. I also got these. There's bubbles. So, yeah, let's just see. You know, they're bubbles. Like, you know, like this. Yeah, sorry guys. This is such a pain in the neck to open and close. So they're bubbles. It has a little graduation cap on it. Okay, I got this, but I'm just probably gonna use it as a decoration in my room. It's a duck. Forgive me, this is a graduation ducky, and yeah. Got graduation 2021, it's got a cap, a little tassel, and then 2021 on here. What else? Is this one thing or two? Okay, I might have to figure this out. Okay. So we have a lanyard. Basically something for your keys or something, but you know, this is it. And yeah, I got a lanyard. Really nice. This is a necklace collier or whatever it says on here. You guys can see. Yeah, it's a huge necklace. I have one on my dresser compared to this. It's 2021, the year I graduated from college. So, okay. Very nice gift. I love it. My majors that I studied there were, the first was editing, so for YouTube videos, and then the second one was for music, because I really love playing the violin. Do I have that video of my brother coming out? Yeah, it's coming out on Saturday. I'm a little excited. I gotta go. So I hope you guys enjoyed that. My name is Jade, and I'm signing out.